Well, hello, good morning, or good afternoon, perhaps. No, I think it's still good morning. And welcome to Manchester, February 2023. So it's your old mate back with you again. What are we going to see in Manchester then? Aye, we shall see what we shall see. And have a good old hunt around, see what buses we can see. Very mindful of the fact that in the autumn, franchising of bus services in Manchester starts to make an impact. Have you ever had an impact? You don't want impacts, no. And anyway, it's lovely to have you with us. We've got a little bit of light cloud, hardly a breath of wind, temperatures just above freezing. I've got my gloves in my pocket, I've got the scarf and hat, so we're well protected. So welcome along, and I'll catch up with you at the end, or perhaps we'll have a little chat along the way sometime. Meanwhile, let's get cracking. How's that? Moving out in small batches. Well, that's the way we like it. That was the one we saw parked up. And I'm not sure if I'd want to be walking around with shorts today. Mind you, British postmen often found to be wearing shorts in deepest winter. I've no idea why. There we go, a smile and a wave from the second driver. Well, at first glance, a very empty looking bunch of stops. But there's a few moving around now to depart, and I'm sure there'll be a few in to replace them. Otherwise, we're going to be stood here twiddling our thumbs. Never mind, we'll cover all the busy spots. Always do, don't we? Going out to Partington, that's where our dentist is. We're now on the third generation of dentists there though. We must be their longest existing patients. Lovely wave and a smile from the gentleman there driving. And this one's going to tuck right in. gentleman over there taking bus photos. He's the sort of surreptitious type. Sometimes it's best to be a little bit coy. hello, it's your old friend Dave Spencer back with you again, and time to bid you farewell from Manchester. It's been a tremendous visit, really. The light has been absolutely spot on. It was supposed to be cloudy from the start this morning, and I nearly give up because it was cloudless sky at home. Anyway, I persevered, sort of Manny encouraged me, go out and get a bit of fresh air, Dave. And I'm so glad I did. It's that in the winter, that light cloud cover, you can point the camera which way you want and there's no shadows. It's absolutely super for photography. It's been a pleasure having you along with us. It always is. And remember on these occasions, yes, I say bye for now, but take care, stay well, be good. And if you can, be kind to other people, because we really are living through difficult times. Anyway, from me and Mandy back home, yes, we'll see you next time round. And God bless. See you soon.